finally, 30 minutes to sit down and practice this Arduino thing. Sweet. Yeah, I want to make one of those Knight Rider light deal things. Okay. Looks like I need 8 LEDs. Okay, how many jumper wires? That's about, all right, 220 ohm resistors. Okay, I got this stuff. Where did I put that? Could have swore I had them right here. All right, if they're not here, where the heck are they? Eleanor, where are my LEDs? Z said you were playing with them. What? LEDs are not Lego crystals. Yeah, listen, yes, I know they look like rubies. They're not rubies. They're electrical components. Does this sound familiar? Do you just want to sit down and practice coding, only to spend a ton of time searching for tiny parts and breadboarding simple circuits that you're already familiar with? That's why we made Kit on a Shield for Arduino. It's a simple shield. It's designed to save you time while you learn to code with Arduino. It's got 15 ready-to-use circuits. What's your time worth? The shield pays for itself in one sitting. Plus, it travels very easy and makes learning on the road simple. Buy one now and get a special discount on our full Arduino course.